I'm also very excited because I have my brother who came from the army. He's here. My little sister, she came from Mexico. She's 16 years old and she already said she doesn't want to go to school and she wants to jump to America. Because I'm so shy to speak in front of you guys. I never. If you're a partner, support your partner, because you never know. Even if they're not doing good, you just never know. Because that's what kept me in the business. Jaime was so motivated and excited, and he said we were gonna be millionaires, but we were not making any money at the beginning. and I always thought, but what if it's true? What if it happens? And yeah, so just support your partners. And I wanted to introduce my awesome and affectionate husband in the world.
For the first time, she asked me to go to an appointment, so there is no words to express how proud I feel about you, how much I love you. And, guys, I want to start really thanking God. Without him, nothing is possible. I just thank him for loving us so much, and I want to also thank Cheryl Bartlett. Thank you for everything that you're doing for us. You have no idea how much you're helping us. I want to also thank Francisco, Joanna, Herman, the best leaders in the whole universe. My family, Leonardo, Berenice, you're the reason why I fight so hard for I love you. And I want to thank Team Insane. Woo! You showed me how much you love me. And I promise you, I'm not going to stop until we all achieve our goals and our dreams. Let me tell you something. How could a guy like me could be making $300,000 a year? Pointers, right? In a qualified market, married, children, or homeowner, I was a zero. Not even a zero, I was a -5. I didn't drive, no English, didn't have a car, no documents. Guys, you want hope? This is hope! $3,000 the entire year. You know, at the end of the year, you make resolutions, right? And I made resolution. I tell Berenice, I'm gonna change. I'm gonna do everything. I'm gonna work like crazy. Second year, we did $2,000 the entire year. Third year, Berenice somehow got pregnant. Guys, I made the decision right away. You are one decision away from changing your life. At that moment,